took $20 to the bar that night. I came home with $75. In between, I must have drank at least $120. It's a wonder I got back alive. But worse than the headache or the shame I felt for being such a drunken ass was a nagging question I just couldn't get over. Where the hell did I get that cash? That's when the voice in my head said, shut up and keep drinking. Shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up and keep drinking. Hungover again a week later when I found it. Big roll of pills in the pocket of my jeans. No idea at all how I came by it. I said, I got to figure out just what this whole thing means. That's when the voice in my head said, shut up and keep drinking. Shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up and keep drinking. Tried to put the whole thing behind me and hang out with some friends. Only drank a little bit, like a responsible adult. I said, oh, this is where the story ends. But the next morning I reached into my dresser drawer. I found $500, wasn't there before. That's when the voice in my head said, shut up and keep drinking. Shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up and keep drinking. My liver can't take much more of this. My social life is a wreck. But just this morning I woke up with a splitting headache and a $10,000 check. That's when the voice in my head said, shut up and keep drinking. Shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up and keep drinking.